In this ad, cats sell trucks. Hey friends, welcome to the channel. My name is Steven. I'm a brand strategist working for an ad agency in Toronto. And on this channel, we examine and analyze advertising in close detail. The purpose of this video is to show the rhetorical work that these Chevy ads perform on the viewer. If you haven't seen them, I'm going to play the ads right now. If you've already seen them, skip ahead to the next section.
Let's go, Walter. Up to you.
Walter, 12 o'clock.
Come on, bud, you're scaring him. Walter.
One evening as the sun went down and the jungle fire was burning.
Okay, last one.
Get him, bud!
I'm headed for a land that's far away beside the crystal fountain. So come with me, we'll go and see the big rock candy mountains.
That is incredible.
I know, right? It's the multi-flex tailgate. It can be a step, you can extend the bed, can even become a workspace.
I meant the cat.
What's so great about him? He didn't have a workspace. He's a cat.
The Chevy Silverado with the available multi-flex tailgate.
Walter, go get some firewood.
Find new adventures, find new roads, Chevrolet.
You want to go out, Walter? Let's go.
Pace yourself.
You call that defense?
Make it quick, buddy.
One evening as the sun
that
went
should
down,
shed some light on the subject.
Was burning.
Where'd you get that bone, pal?
How you doing? I got a package for you.
No, Walter! He's a civil servant!
That's incredible.
Oh, yeah. It's a Chevy Silverado Trail Boss. This thing's built for off-roading right from the factory.
No, I meant the cat.
It's like nobody's seen a cat before.
The Chevy Silverado Trail Boss.
Hey, Walter, let's get this man some hot cocoa.
Oh, that sounds good.
Find new friends, find new roads, Chevrolet.
Now, according to Aristotle, a metaphor is a relation between a four-part analogy. A is to B, as C is to D. One metaphor we find in these ads is that Walter is to other cats as the Chevy truck is to other trucks. It shows a cat doing things cats don't usually do, implying that this truck does something trucks don't usually do. But there's more than one way to skin a Silverado. We can also understand the use of metaphor in this ad as the truck is to its owner, as the cat, who is really a dog, is to its owner. This allows us to analyze the owner of Walter himself, and thus the viewer as the potential owner of the truck. The owner character is an aspirational image for the viewer. They could become him if they had this truck or an amazing cat. Sadly, Chevy isn't selling cats yet. It's funny to watch a cat herding cattle, fetching a stick, and chasing the mailman. It's novel, it subverts your expectations, and it only becomes predictable once you see the pattern. To added effect, Walter's owner takes him for granted, always minimizing Walter's talents. Why is he blind to the fact that he has an amazing cat? Well, exaggerations and subversions are used to create humor by making the environment surrounding the joke as predictable as possible, allowing the subversion to stand out by contrast. You can't have a goofball character if everyone else is also a goofball. A goofball needs to play off a straight man. The setting has to be mundane for the funny thing to stand out and capture your attention by contrast. The fact is, the owner is acting like nothing is out of the ordinary, as if Walter were a dog. But if Walter were a dog, the commercial would be boring. Something else these ads teach us is the kind of truck an outdoorsman is supposed to like. The owner's clothing is stereotypical of a man in his 40s. Gruff, weathered, mature. He knows how to live. He needs something that's reliable, like this Chevy. Also, we know this is targeted at someone who, while outdoors often, will probably use this truck for leisure, not for work. You don't bring your cat or dog to your work site. In conclusion, Chevy's ad presents Walter the cat as merchandise. Humor is created through analogy to help the audience remember the truck and trucks features. Thanks for watching. If you enjoyed this analysis, you'll like these videos where we analyze different automotive ads.